Hole 13 is a short par 3. It measures 150 yards from the white tees and 120 yards from the yellow tees. The Brandywine Creek runs from beside the tee box all the way past the green, so do not miss to the left. The green is elevated and runs from left to right. So once again, tough green, get your two putt and move on.